All right, welcome. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Teckin Outdoor Smart Outlet model SS31 that I've been provided for review. This model comes with an IP44 waterproof rating, which should rate it against water splashes from any angle. So that should be good as long as you're not submerging it in water. This model features app control, uses Wi-Fi for smart home connections. You can control it with your voice, with Alexa or Google Assistant, and you can set timers that we'll be getting into later on in the video. On the back of the box, we can see that it's rated to operate in temperatures between -4 and 140 degrees Fahrenheit. The remote control capabilities come from the Smart Life app that we'll be setting up later, and it's compatible with Android 4.1 or iOS 8 or above. For safety, this Teckin plug has been ETL certified, and on the back you have a code here to get the Smart Life application. So now let's unbox the Teckin Smart Outlet and see what's inside. Okay, so starting us off here, we have the Teckin Smart Outlet SS31. User manual. And inside this bag looks to be the smart plug itself, so let's open that up. The warning sticker on the back here is advising us that we should keep the smart plug close to a Wi-Fi router during the initial setup, that this only works on 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi, which is pretty common on these smart devices, that most don't support 5 gigahertz. And the label also advises not to immerse this in water and keep it out of heavy rain. All right, so let's get some things out of the way here. As you can see here, the cord itself appears to be very well insulated. It features a flat plug design so that you can get these into some of the bubble covers on outdoor housings. The bottom of the Teckin Smart Outlet is covered by waterproof gaskets, as you can see here, keeping water and dust out of those outlets. So now that we know what's included, let's get this Teckin Outdoor Smart Outlet connected to my Wi-Fi network, set up the Smart Life app, and pair it with Alexa for outdoor control. So in the Smart Life app, you'll either need to register or log in with your existing credentials. Click on Don't Allow on the Bluetooth prompt. In the upper right corner, click on the blue plus sign to add a device. Under the electrician divider, click on Socket, and then we're going to need to reset our device. So go ahead and hold down on the power button for 5 seconds on the Teckin Smart Outlet. And the plug will start flashing green to indicate pairing. Off screen, I entered my 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi credentials, which has started the device registration and pairing, as you see now. Alexa found the devices in the background. And now we can go ahead and give our smart plug a name. So let's click on the pencil icon. And we'll change it from Smart Outdoor Plug to Teckin Plug. And the left and right outlets are broken out as switch 1 and switch 2, and you can independently turn them on and off. And inside here we have our countdown timer that you can scroll through to set the duration, both in hours and minutes. And backing out of here, you'll notice that on the bottom we have an all on and all off button to control both of the switched outlets at the same time. Now to add scheduling, you go under countdown and click on the add timing option. And here we have a 24-hour clock, so let's go ahead and set a couple on and off schedules here for Monday through Friday. I'm just going to scroll down here to 8 o'clock. So we have our on time, and now let's come back in here and set this to 2100 hours or 9 o'clock p.m. That'll be for my off time. Come back in here and set the days of the week, Monday through Friday, and save that.
All right, now that we've got the Teckin Smart Plug all paired up, I'm going to connect it to this outside outlet that you see have this bubble cover on. So I'm going to see how well this short cord with the flat plug actually works, and if it actually fits in here. So let's first go ahead and plug this in. And so the Teckin plug can actually fit into this little groove in the bubble cover here so that I can close it flush and keep the water out. And it snaps closed and properly.
And now to test out the outdoor capabilities of the smart plug, I'm going to connect these IP66 rated 30 watt UV lights into the bottom of the Teckin plug.
So now I'm curious to see how good the Wi-Fi connection is outside. This is a CBS wall, so it's concrete. And about 25 feet away in the other room, I have my Wi-Fi access point. So if I look inside my Ubiquiti software here, you can see I have almost full bars. The Wi-Fi experience is being reported at 76%. I think I have some Wi-Fi congestion here. So if I go under statistics here, we can see what the signal strength is. Right now the signal strength is about 59% or negative 66 dBm. That should be fine for this sort of device.
All right, so now back in the Smart Life app, we can go ahead and control our switches independently. So let's try that first. Power button on for switch one, switch two. They go on and off really fast. It's pretty responsive. You can choose to turn them both on at the same time or both off at the same time. So the Teckin plug is highly responsive, so that's good. Let's go ahead and test the waterproofing features of it now. So as I mentioned at the top of this video, this Teckin smart plug is supposed to be IP44 weather rated, so it should be able to take blasts of water from any angle. So let's try that now. Nothing's shorting out yet, so that's a good sign. So now let's head inside out of the weather and test this out with Alexa for voice control. Now in the Alexa app, we're going to head under Devices and locate the Teckin smart outlet and the two switches that were discovered during the Smart Life setup earlier in the video. Here they are down here at the bottom. So let's click on Teckin plug, and it notes that the switch is on. So now I'm just going to go ahead and toggle these a couple times to make sure that the switch is responsive through Alexa. So now it's off, and we'll switch it back on once more. And now let's head outside.
So now that Alexa is aware of our Teckin outdoor smart plug, we're going to unmute her and give her some voice commands. Alexa, turn on the Teckin smart plug.
Okay.
Alexa, turn off the Teckin smart plug.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on switch one.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on switch two.
Okay.
So this is a great little smart plug, and these outlets can give you finer control over your outdoor Christmas or floodlights over something like your standard photo cell timer. So let me know down in the comments if you have any questions, and if you found this review helpful, let me know by clicking on the like button down below, and consider subscribing to my channel for more great smart home reviews. Thanks for watching.